I'm very impressed, Angels.
Oswald didn't get away with a single counterfeit dollar.
But she did get away.
Only for now. We'll get her someday.
Well, the best part is Bosley's fake criminal record has been expunged.
Oswald's bogus warrants look convincing until you cross-reference them.
What about Lee Bowen?
He's safe, back at home and back to work. Well done, Angels.
Thanks, Charlie. Well, I guess that wraps up everything.